Ah! Okay. Hi again, Harmon. Glad to see you didn't run away from us. Ha ha ha. Hvor langt er noget, egentlig?
Jeg ved hende der Monica... Var det ikke, hvad hun
hedder? Nå jo, men hvad siger hun?
This might be a little strange for me.
Nah, don't worry. This might be a little bit strange for me, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, back at the literature club. I was the last to come in, so everyone else is hanging out. Hey!
Hey!
Yeah, overhold mit ting. I hope this isn't too overwhelming a commitment for you.
Say noget Yuri noget til dig?
Yeah.
Say thanks for keeping your promise?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Making you dive head first into literature when you're not most accustomed to it. Oh, come on, like he deserves any slack. Sari told me he didn't even want to join any clubs this year. And last year too. I don't want to know if you plan to just come here and hang out or what. But if you don't take us seriously, then you won't see the end of it. Nah, it's a key. You certainly have a big mouth for someone who keeps her manga collection in the club room. Hee hee! Busted.
Busted, ja.
Okay, så hvis man er manga anime-fan, så skal man gå efter hende så.
Ja.
Men jeg er stadigvæk, jeg går mest efter... Det kan godt være, hun kan lide manga anime, men jeg går stadigvæk efter Monica, hvis jeg kunne.
Nå, ja.
Manga is literature! Nå, det er jo derfor, hun kiggede på os før. Fordi hun også selv kunne lide manga, det kunne vi også.
Nå. Ja.
Don't worry, guys. Harmon always gives it its best. As long as he's having fun. Det er faktisk rigtigt, ja. Hvis jeg er det sjovt, så går jeg altid alt for meget op i det. It helps me with busy work without even me asking. Like cooking and cleaning my room. Wait, what? Bor vi sammen?
Hvad?
How dependable. That's because your room is so messy and distracting. Okay. And you almost set your house on fire once. What?
What the heck?
What the fuck, man?
Depend.
Ja, vi er gode venner, åbenbart. I might be a little jealous. You and Harmon can become good friends too. Sorry?
Hmm?
Jeg siger ikke noget. As usual, Simon seems oblivious to the weird situations he put me into. Oh, Yuri even brought something for you today, you know. Oh, wait, sorry. Me? Not really. Don't be shy. It's really nothing. What is it? Never mind. Fucking, jeg hader når folk gør sådan
noget. Never mind.
Jeg hader når folk gør sådan noget. Fucking, giv mig det, jeg er ligeglad.
Yeah.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Sari made it sound like a big deal when it's really not. What do you want to do? I'm sorry.
Sorry for what?
I wasn't thinking. So it's a nice gesture for you. Yeah, jeg skal prøve at trøste hende nu.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I don't make it big if you don't want it to be. Alright. Well, here. Oh, hun har givet mig en bog. I didn't want you to feel left out. Oh, hun har givet mig en bog. It's a short
nice.
Read, so you should keep your attention. Okay, nice. Hvad handler det om? Discuss it if you want it. This is...
En gyserbog, okay.
Ja, det er sikkert. How is this girl accidentally becoming so cute? She even picked out a book she thinks I like. Yuri, thank you! I'll definitely read this. Hvad handler det om? Well, you read it at your own pace. Look forward to hearing what you think. Og så siger hun... Well, så siger I expect Monica to kick off some scheduled activities. But it doesn't seem like it to be the case. Og så har de en sardig snak omkring en eller anden.
Ja.
I can't help but notice her intense depression like she's waiting for this chance. Og så Monica, hun kigger i det der closet. I hear a Natsuki order af expressive. Ja, det er sådan... Hun er dejligt træt.
Nå,
I approach her in case she needs a hand.
Var du derhen, hvor der stod man?
Nej. Til... You're looking for something in there. Det er det, jeg siger. Og så siger hun, freaking Monica. Det er Natsuki, der siger det nu.
Okay,
She never puts my stuff back in the right spot. No. What's point if keeping a collection organized if someone else is gonna mess it up? Slides a bunch of stack books and crosses the shelf. Manga. You read manga.
Manga.
Ah, sometimes. Manga is one of the things that you can admit you're really into if you, it until you figure out there's other person's dance. How did you know anyway? I heard you bring it up at some point. Besides, it's kind of written in your face. LOL. I see. There's a lone volume of manga amidst a stack of various books on the side of the shelf. Curious, I pull it out. There it is. Nå.
Oh.
Nå, hun tog den fra mig. What the fuck?
Måske er jeg kommet lidt for meget frem. Holy shit.
And slips the volume right into the middle of the rest. Okay. Ah, much better. Seeing a box set with one book missing is probably the most irritating thing. It's all OCD. I know the feel. Det var sjovt. I get closer to look at the book she's admiring. Parfait Girls. It's a series I never heard about in my life. Okay. That probably means it's either way out of the demographic or it's simply terrible. Oh lol. If you're gonna judge, you can go do it through the glass on the door. What? She points at the classroom door. No, but anyway. Hey, I wasn't judging anything. I didn't say anything. It was the tone of your voice. But I'll tell you one thing, Hamun. Consider this a lesson straight from the literature club. Don't judge a book by its cover. In fact, as a town, then the first of all you've had. I'm gonna actually show how. As a given my nice. It features four girls in colorful attire, striking animated feminine poses. It's exceedingly moe. Don't understand that. Grabs my arms and pulls me out of the closet. She then takes a seat against the wall, beneath the windowsills. Okay. Nå, så siger hun, at hun skal sidde her og læse den.
Åh, oh, okay. Fuck, jeg tror slet ikke, jeg er kommet dertil.
I guess it's easier to be close together like this. Don't just say that! You'll make me feel weird about it. Og så er hun sur nu.
Åh.
Sorry. I didn't exactly expect to be sitting this close to her either. Nå, så sidder jeg ved siden af hende nu. Not that I can say it's a particularly bad thing. I opened the book. It's only a few seconds before Natsuki once again inches closer, reclaiming the additional space. Nå, så på hendes side. Virkelig ved siden af mig nu. Så hun er op tæt på mig nu. I can feel her appearing
into my soul. Åh, du der, ja.
Ja. Much more eager to begin reading than I am. Wow!
Wow!
How long has it been since I read the beginning? You don't know. You don't go back and flip through the older volumes every now and then? Not really. Det gør jeg faktisk heller ikke. Hvis jeg læser en manga eller et eller andet, så plejer jeg aldrig at læse det igen. Sådan en gang, og så gider jeg ikke.
Nej, det er faktisk rigtig nok. Medmindre det er en virkelig god manga.
Men det er også det. Men jeg har ikke læst nogen manga, der er rigtig gode.
Har du ikke?
Nej.
Nå.
Lige så snart jeg er færdig med serien, så gider jeg ikke læse den.
Hvad så hvis det er en fed kampscene, f.eks. hvis den vil sige en sådan, som Naruto og Sasuke eller en anden?
Måske.
Ja.
Men så vil jeg hellere se anime, tænker jeg. Sådan er jeg.
Nå, ja. Men det er rent nok, faktisk går jeg mere tilbage til anime-serier nogle gange.
It looks like it's about a bunch of friends in high school. Ja, det er så typisk slice of life. kind of grew out of this, since it's rare for the writing to be entertaining enough. Ja, netop. Det er sådan en dårlig plot, synes jeg.
Ja.
What should I expect from this? Is there going to be a plot? Well, obviously. You think I would enjoy something that didn't have a plot? I mean, well, I guess I know what you're saying. A lot of the beginning is about simple things. Like there's a really funny chapter where there's... They are obsessed with the guy, blah blah blah.
blah blah blah.
Det er fordi hun snakker om, hvad den handler om. But just helps you to get to know the character. And besides, it's still entertaining. But later on, there's all kinds of drama. Like when they get into all the backstories and when some of the romance starts to happen. Okay. That really makes it good. Okay. Hun snakker bare om, den er en typisk slice of life her. There's so many touching parts. Oh, is that so? It sounds like you really know what you're talking about. Maybe I underestimated you. Hey, wait! What's that supposed to mean? What? No, it's just good for my lid. I just meant that I haven't seen you at your full power. Oh shit. Good save. Ah, this chapter just seems like it's about baking. Oh, I think I got Lee. Nå, så spørger jeg noget om, der er meget omkring baning i en mangaen.
Nå, ja.
Hvad? Hvad siger du?
Hvad for noget?
Nå, jeg tror, du sagde noget.
Nå, nej.
Nå, en pause.
Jeg prøver bare at finde der, hvor du er.
Nå, ja, okay. What will it take just to find that special day?